Oh my god, so boring. Right. Bushes are the best. Never hit people in cars. Bullshit! I shot him with a fucking shotgun! Oh my god, I can't believe that! Totally had a drop on him and screwed it up. Hello. Where do we want to drop? Looks like we're clear. Whoa. Sorry. Another vehicle? Sounds like a Dacia. Think it's on the south side. I see two guys running up from the south southeast end. Watch out, float, they're over by you. They're out front, float. One out front, back. I tagged the one right in the back. Knocked. He's knocked. Looks like. Nope, he's still moving around. I knocked one. 2-1-1. You fucking kidding me? 7 hit points? I put that guy down. And I shot the other one a couple times. You have a mic? Are you even there? Got an AFK here. Thanks, jackass. Thanks for leaving me, you fucking asshole, Lee Sang Ho. You dumb fuck. That totally fucking worked. How far did you make it? Not far. Hey, what's up, man? You back? Perfect. Got like 50 alive. I got abandoned by my fucking duo partner. It's Lee Sang Ho. He fucking didn't even drop, and I was like, "Are you AFK?" And then all of a sudden, I just see that he left the game. I'm like, "You fucker!" I don't even think anybody's killed him. I almost want to walk over there. I got two kills because this duo was just stomping around like this isn't a game where people can hear you. And I was like, "Damn, you guys are being loud as fuck." So I'm like looking around. Okay, you're in the house next to me. Or you're outside running to the house next to me. So that's actually what happened. And iron sighted that guy, knocked him. And then I'm like, all right, let me just wait here for a second. I wonder if his partner's gonna come try and save him. Sure enough, partner comes running over there. So bap 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 bap. Or no. Partner came in the house that I was in. I was wrong. Partner came in the house I was in. I was out on the patio. Patio door was wide open, right at the top of the stairs, you know? And the guy runs up with a shotgun, comes up the stairs and turns. Didn't even look in the patio. Would have had me, would have come right up behind me and probably had the shot on me because I wasn't being quick enough. I thought he was outside, so I was all ready for that and was trying to jump off the thing. Then I heard him coming up the stairs. Was like, fuck! Turn around. Totally didn't see me. I put him down. It was definitely his partner because he insta-killed. I was like, you idiot. The hell is wrong with you? Jeez, dude. Don't make it easy on me or anything. So stupid. What's wrong with you, dude? Yeah, depending where you are, that might work, but yeah. Like, oh, you can't see me anymore because I'm prone. Like, only in certain scenarios, dude. Yeah, some people just don't think. I guess I used to freak out a lot, like in the beginning in this game, you know, like, oh shit, there's, I don't know. Yeah, I used to always just stick to buildings and 'cause I didn't know the terrain and stuff, so I'm like, I'm gonna run from building to building and that's it. Dude, when I started, I didn't realize there was like a matchmaking thing. So I would only play solos because I didn't realize you could matchmake. I thought you had to like build your own squad to be able to play in squads. Yeah, I didn't realize you could just match with randoms. And then one day I was like, how do you go about doing this? Like, just looking around and then, yep, I started playing and started meeting people and shit. God damn it, all I want is some fucking optics. Anything. I've looted like all of Severny. Basically every single building myself, because I got the circles and everything, and I've just been chilling up here. I killed those two guys up here. No fucking optics, man. Not a damn thing. Yeah. Yeah, by Georgia Paul. Okay. I think I know what you're talking about, yeah. I've at least got like hollows and stuff, but don't think so. The internet might have. Yeah, I'm not dropping anything. It's got to be all network because I still have zero dropped frames. It's got to be like something, maybe from Restream buffering, basically. Out to them, or could be me out to them. I don't know. Somewhere along the network chain, something's not right. Jesus, I don't need that many. I'd rather have the health. Rather have a flash hider. I don't hear it too bad on Discord now. If I do, I might tune it out. I don't know. So I usually hear a lot of people's keys over the course of, time, so I might just be tuning it out. I usually hear it and I'm like, oh, I'm jealous. You have a fully mechanical keyboard. Bastard. Oh, Lee Sang Ho's finally taking damage. I wonder if that's from the zone. Is he outside the zone? Yep. Fucking AFKer left me on my own. Made me take out duos all by myself. Level 3 vest, that'll help. The storage capacity. Nah, it's like a partially mechanical or something like that. It's like a hybrid or something. Generally, if they're that loud, they usually are. I hate that you can't do this. What? Oh, yeah, the ergonomic ones. Yeah. It's supposed to be for your wrists. But... Oh, yeah. Yeah. Takes some getting used to, but. Yeah, I like the straight ones with the angle. Oh, yeah. Yeah, like the printing on the key or whatever. Yeah. Yeah, a friend of mine, I worked with him for a while, and his keyboard, half the keys, you couldn't tell what they were. But because he was a touch typer and could do like 150 words a minute or some crazy shit, and he, yeah. This guy, like, stream of thought. Fucking 100 words a minute plus easy. But That's crazy. Damn it, how did that get so far away from me so quickly without me noticing? I don't know if I'm gonna make it, man. I keep getting hurt. I'm in the zone. Asshole partner leaving me behind. Fucking Severny with no optics. Come on. The whole time I was moving, it was fine. You got me when it stops. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's moving? God damn it. Oh, it's fucking bullshit, man. I thought it was right there. I didn't realize it was still pushing. fucking rain. Go die at the hospital. I can't believe nobody came here. If I ever get an SMG, it's gonna be stacked. Hey, what's up? So I can barely hear you, man. Let me check your volume. Are you whispering? Why are we whispering? I can't hear you. I was trying to die quickly by coming to the hospital, but nobody came here. We flew right over it, too. I am pretty gay. Countless. He was eating something and then he said he was gonna be right back. I was playing with him a little bit ago. He took a break to eat something. Well, you should probably take him to the vet or something then. Ate the chocolate. Need optics. Yeah. It's your first day back. Gonna start having homework and shit. Yeah, I never understood homework. Like a long-term project sometimes I get, you know, like something for the entire semester or something like that. Because then you have time to work on it. If you want, you can get it done early or you can wait till the last minute, you know. Least it's up to you. I don't know. What'd you do to the poor thing? Says, Ollie, you've only used me for porn lately. I feel abused. You're not using me for the purpose with which I was created. That's right. Oh my God, I haven't even seen anybody. There's only 42 alive. Yep. Where's the any key? You don't know that one? I like that one. Where's the any key? I've actually had people say that to me before. Like, really meaning, where is the any key? It's like, no, you fucking moron. It means push any key. So bad. People are so dumb. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Oh, give me a 4X. Oh, shit. Okay. Interesting setup. Yeah, you're so rich, it doesn't matter anyway, right? I just break shit just 'cause I feel like it. Just 'cause I know I can buy new ones. Jesus, that's a lot of 5.56. What's up? Yeah. Spanish isn't bad. Dead cat, is that what she said? El gato muerte. El gato muerte. Don't know. The cat is dead. El gato se murió. Something like that. I'm conjugating the verb wrong. There is nobody here. Math is the easiest, man, to me, 'cause you know. Oh shit. Come on, give me a scope so I can use this car 98 from the rooftop. Jesus, I have 10 energy drinks. What in the fuck is going on? I'm gonna drink a Red Bull just for the fuck of it, just cause I can. Cause I'm rich, bitch. I got wings. A little bit of popcorn popping out there. Yeah. I don't think so, no. Oh, it's only a 2X. I've already got one of those. I want a real scope. God, I'm getting good at that. Jumping off the apartment buildings without getting hurt. Yeah, you just have to go into that little landing in the middle. But, like, doing it quickly is not super easy. Crying with ice cream. Oh, yeah. Yeah, girls are emotional. For weird reasons. Fucking second suppressor I found for a sniper rifle, but I haven't found anything more than a 2X. And there's only 17 alive, and I'm still basically in the circle. Jesus Christ, this entire time I've just been in the same basic area, looting like crazy, because I can. If you feel up to it. Oh, wow. Oh, I thought that was a vertical foregrip. Third sniper suppressor. Still no 4X or higher. Got a level 3 helmet. Because I've only got a 2X on my car. Yeah, you must not have been. Yeah. Said I've only got a 2X from my car 98. I don't know. Oh man, I can like chill right here and still be in the circle. That's cool. I can jump off without really getting hurt. Ooh, there's somebody. Where are you gonna go? How you like that shit? You like that suppressed car 98? How about you, motherfucker? Come back out where I can see you. I would be very pissed if that happened. I'm missing everybody anyway, so. It's a good thing they can't really tell where I'm coming from. I can snipe sometimes. Sometimes. Oh shit, it's closing now? God damn it. Holy shit, that almost killed me. Bullshit, dude! How did I miss that guy? I was right on his back. Like, I was right behind him. 10 feet away with an M4, with fully decked out M4, and I missed him. How the f- any fucking bullshit. My reticle is right on him, and I've got a fully decked out M4, and I'm like 15 feet away, and I missed him like 6 times, and he turns around and just rah, fucking takes me out. Fucking bullshit. Doesn't matter. It'll be fine. Did they? I thought it was a couple days ago. Do it. Oh my. Okay. Looks like what? Oh, yeah. I can't see shit. I was trying to shoot you with the fucking crossbow. Apparently somebody threw a smoke grenade. Oh, I knew you did the fire, but I didn't know you did the smoke. Is there a fucking arrow through your head? Yes, there is! shoot her right in the pussy. Oh, she ducked down. Got her again anyway. Did you hold it too long? Oh yeah? I haven't been over here in a while. You gonna land on the barracks? Where you wanna land? What? There's one, at least. What? Oh shit. That's a lot of people. Got a shotgun if it'll let me pick it up. At least it's a pump action. There's a guy in this, in these garages that I'm running to. Nice teamwork. Coming, there's another one coming. Fuck, I gotta reload. Oh, I knocked her. Or maybe a friend got her. I don't know. That could have been friendly fire. I finally just reloaded. I can't believe I got away from him for so long. Mm-hmm. What? I'm sorry. What's... I can take them off, you know. In the game. I knew what you meant. There you go. People, oh, that's you. It's like somebody else picking up my clothes. Oh yeah, the rubbing on the ground feels nice. Oh god, we're gonna fly right over the school. Oh wow. I mean, it's one thing to get bummed, but to get bummed by Jesus. He probably has a massive cock. I mean, if I was God, I would have given my son a massive cock, like... Right? Oh, I love it so much. Oh, fuck you. It's a gun with no ammo, or it's ammo with... I was reloading. There's some health and stuff over here if you want to grab it. Oh, actually, there's a backpack over here that I want. Gotcha. I got you, man. We can. Looks like speed's back. I already got a level 2 bag. Okay, Johnny. Whatever. Oh, I'm downstairs. Already, like, looting other rooms. There even anybody else here? Think we already are. Right, well, I'm with you. Just a 1911. You got a shotgun, right? Rather take the crossbow, honestly. Coming. Is there somebody coming? Or is that you? I think that's you. There, he's there, he's there. Fucking hit him with the crossbow! No, I hit him with the crossbow! In the shoulder. He's not there anymore. He's not there anymore. I think he's in the room next door. I think he's in the next room over. Yep, he's right here. He's right here, dude. Fuck, you knocked me out, dude. Get me. Did he instant kill? I wanted him because I already put a crossbow bolt through him. I totally didn't hear it. Car 98. Let me take the ump. Oh, okay. Do you have, I don't have any. I don't know, I don't really like the SKS and I don't have any ammo for it. Yes, I will. I didn't pick it up, though. You can have it. Oh, I did pick it up. I'm sorry. Do you want it? I just put it on my own. So, did that guy instant or no? I don't remember. Okay. There's another level 2 vest over here. Oh, I'm okay. I just found a scar. Yeah, I cleared the other side of the school downstairs already, so I wouldn't even worry about it. Just hit the stuff on this side, and then we'll go hit the pool house. I'm just saying, like, don't go around the corner. Like, don't even bother going down there, because I already cleared all that stuff out. Let's just go to the pool house. There's only two guys here. Or four, right? I can't believe I fucking crossbowed that dude in the hallway. I did, man. Did you see the crossbow bolt in him? I'm surprised he didn't go straight fucking down. Like, every time I've hit somebody, with a crossbow bolt, they've gone down in one hit. Must have had a vest or something. Compensator for a sniper. I ain't fucking with you. Little stupid ass bitch. Oh, we're in the zone. We're in the danger zone. Georgia Paul got hit. Or, I mean, not Georgia Paul, these apartments. Well, I was closer before than now, so. What? Across the road. Yeah, I can't see them, but I don't think they can see me either. SKS and you, man. I think I see them. On the top of the hill over here, but because of the trees, he can't see me. He can't see me. I can't see him either. I think he pushed down the hill. He knocked you? Well, let me fucking kill him first. And I will die if I go and get you. All right. I get shot. Where is he? Oh, yep, got him. Man, there's somebody else. There's somebody else, dude. There's somebody else behind us. Yep. It was all right. Yeah. Don't know. Get lucky. Maybe. Escuela? ¿Por qué no? Oh. You said it like right as my finger was lifting up to hit F, and then it came down. Was too late. Which one's the Pofka? Oh, way over there, okay. Oh. Cool. Yeah, like never get people here. Way ahead of you. What the fuck was that shit? Did you see what it did to me? It threw me on the ground and I fucking. Not only that, it made me fucking go prone. Nope, nothing downstairs. Anything upstairs? Where'd the guy go? Oh, I see. He's standing in there. Picking up shit. It's not a good sign. No. How are there no fucking guns? I guess he's still in that house. I think he's upstairs. Was me. That was me. I'm just being fucking weird. Molotovs are fun. In our building? Yeah. All I've got is a sickle. Well, maybe. I don't know. Not a fucking weapon. Still. Hey, he's outside. He's. I can hear him. Around the back, I believe. Across the street. I don't know. I'm jumping off. I see him. He's coming up to the, yep. Of course there were two. They already finished you off, huh? I want him to know where I am. What? How could they even see me? All I could see was his elbow, or her elbow. I guess next time I'll try and shoot her in the arm. I mean, I didn't think I had a shot. Oh, fucking reconnect. He's in his Discord, but he's still deafened. Another guy I played with him the other day. I think he's pretty good, yeah, if I remember. Yeah, more than random. How the fuck are these people on the buildings? How are those guys up on the roof of that building? That's cool. Really? I haven't done that in a long time. We can. I mean, usually nobody's there, so you get the whole, like, freaking island to yourself, and there's a lot of spawn points, so. Yeah, I mean, let's try it, dude. Why not? It is. It's usually worth it. It won't be, but we can try. That's only a A drop weapon. Oh, no, I was just gonna look for a boat. I'm just gonna go northerly. I think there's a boat up here. If not, there's definitely a boat over here. Unless that's a rock. Yeah, it could just be a rock. Oh, I see a boat back behind us. You see, look to your right. Look to your right. Is there a boat like right to your right? It might be behind you a little bit. Oh no, look north. There's one. Come north, there's one. Just run like towards me. Depending on the circle, we might be alright. Nah. I shouldn't do it. There's a bunch of buildings here by me though, and then we can take the boat and go around the corner to hit the circle. That could still be a good plan. Just loot your way to me. Oh, I've got a pan, so. Game's over. No. Oh, that it would get the zone? Yeah, I mean, I was thinking like the end circle for some reason. But yeah, I mean, it could be in the circle. Some buttery goodness. Didn't see any guys fall over here, but you never know. Ooh. Level 3 backpack. Yeah, that's right over by me. I'm sure if they get it, I'd hear it. Speed just asked me if we want to play squads. You guys can talk about that. Oh, seriously? Why would he be mad at you? Jesus, what a fucking baby. Like, I hate to say it like that, but seriously. The dude ran me over twice. It can't possibly be my fault. Yeah, I'm running for the boat right now. I dare you to dive off the cliff. There's another boat over here too. Yeah. Oh, you did it. Oh, you dumbass. Can't believe you did that. Do you have health? Don't you fucking get that boat stuck. You think we can make it around? I didn't. There was a car up the road a little bit if you'd rather take that. Yeah, just turn to the left and run this thing up on the beach. And then there's a vehicle at like 255, 250. So see the road to the left, how it curves around? There it is. I saw it earlier. There's a vehicle up here. Punch me through the internet. I can hit you with the pan. Told you. Hurry up. Oh, you have a car 98? Yeah, I thought you did. Well, I forgot I had these bullet loops for it. If you want them. Yeah, right now, don't worry about it. Oh, shit. Thanks for letting me heal. Oh, there we go. It worked out because you couldn't go anywhere. I figured it was the hill. Do we have to? We're gonna fucking die. Why didn't just drive around, dude? Now we're fucked. I'm not gonna swim. I just was stuck on the rocks. Yes. I just wanted it to get me into the circle. Sure, that's true. I've got one more, a bunch of energy drinks and painkiller. Where are they? To the little bit to the left, 210. Okay, I don't know after that little experience. Yeah, I'm just hauling ass because I don't know that I'm gonna make it to the next circle anyway. No, we should just keep moving so that we don't die from the circle like something stupid. All right. I see them. Yeah, he was outside. He just ran back in. Sounds like they got a buggy. The other guy just went running out. I knocked one. Oh, fuck. I knocked one, and then his buddy must have got me. I don't know. I knocked one of them. I guess the other guy got me. Yeah. What up? What time is it? I probably only got like 2 games left in me. Oh shit. Hello. Just give me a sec. Tell Ollie shut up, he's always AFK. He's sending me messages and be right back and grab some more to drink. He's saying he can't invite me. Block invite was on or something. That's weird. There we go. Much better. There's another guy. I played with him last night with Speed. What's up, Sade? Bounce. Yeah. Want to play already. Oh,
I wonder why the PUBG stats API hasn't updated with the reset yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Did he? I don't see it. Okay. I already did. Right. Who's not ready? Yeah, I had to refresh too.
Ah, the old inbred twat of a mom. That'll do it every time. At least first cousins. What you call kissing cousins? They're the first time I ever heard somebody say that, and they were actually like being serious. I was like, wait, what? You have a cousin that you kiss, and this is like normal? You are now a beautiful unicorn, Speed. Dude, I was playing with Ollie earlier, and we were at the fucking, where were we? At the school. And this guy's just chilling in the hallway. And all I've got's a crossbow and a handgun. So I'm like, I'm gonna fucking crossbow him, Ollie. So I peek around the corner and I crossbowed him, like, right in the shoulder. It didn't put him down, though. Then I went around the corner and I put, like, a round or two of 9mm into him. Yeah, I couldn't believe it. I think it was because I only hit him in the shoulder. I was just going real quick as I peeked around the corner. But yeah, then Ollie friendly fired me. I didn't know. Yeah. I didn't hear it because I was already rushing the guy. I was like, fuck it, I'm taking him down. He's got to be hurt bad. If I put a crossbow bolt in him, he's hurt. I didn't see any armor. But I went over there with my 1911 or whatever bullshit I had. And then you came behind me and I strafed across the doorway, hit him a couple times, and then Ollie comes over behind me, brap, kills the guy. Oh, he actually lives near you? Ah.
Not in the US. That's right. True. Oh, second cousin's all right. I'm just kidding, dude. I'm just kidding. There ain't shit over here. I need a backpack. There's a P92 if you want that. Hey, who ran off? Was it? Oh, it's just us. Okay. Oh, yeah. There was an extended mag for a sniper, so I really wanted to take that with me. Want to grab something real quick. Yeah, I just want to grab something real quick from over here. I'm coming with a handgun. Shotguns are awesome. Ollie's out. Yeah. Where is he? He said he was under the stairs. Where's his buddy? Zayd's like, yep. He's dead. I would think his buddy could be around me. This door is, both of them are, both of the patio doors upstairs are open. Just take this vest. Is that outside? I thought I saw somebody just jump out the fucking window as I came around the corner, but
Yep, he's trying to throw grenades in here. Where? Where the fuck are they? Z U A Z over here. I hear him. He's over by my building. Yep. Oh, he's over by the UAZ. Who the fuck? Who knocked that guy? Was that one of us? I wonder if that was his own team. I put a shotgun blast into him, but I don't think that finished him. If he's not, he will be really soon. Who's got the suppress? That was you? Nope. I shot him with the shotgun once, but... Yep, I see him too. Huh. God damn it. I tried to hit him with the crossbow at first. Are you fucking serious? Nice. Hell yes. Did you? You're checking the other guy? Okay. Nice shot. I want to see if my arrow was somewhere in the vehicle. Come on, guys. He's down. Just by speed. Grab any health you can and let's go, man. What the hell was that? I don't know, I hit like some weird little bump trying to go up the hill. I think I've got a little bit.
Yeah, are we gonna make it? I need to stop and heal in a minute, too. Damn it, I don't have first aid. I've only got bandages. Yeah, it's only like half health. Yeah, I did pop off like three shotgun rounds at it. And I hit it once with the crossbow bolt. That's what I was wondering. I was hoping it was like stuck in the side or something. Like... Yeah. Ah, shit. Oh, yeah, I see him. I don't know. I think he was raging. Should probably get moving pretty soon. Yeah, just looking for some health. Yeah, sorry, I'm just... That's what I was hoping. Alright. No. I have a shit ton of 9mm, but I need that. Yeah, just keep going, Zed. He's got a car. He says he can't talk, his parents are awake. Are those houses down there in the circle? No, they're not gonna be, no. I've got 45 rounds. Yeah, you got 75. Yeah, they come up to me. Seven, six, two for you. Anybody have an AR? You want that? We don't have any sniper rifles in yet, do we? I've got an extended mag for one. Can somebody use that flash hider? I can't. Yeah, it's more left to right movement that I get on that thing. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I agree. This door was open. All this has been hit. That 7.62 rounds got some punch. Probably just a little bit. Yeah, it's like the M4 and the SCAR, right? Something like that. Oh, the farm. Okay, what about these houses in between the farm and there? The doors are all closed. Yeah, I just want to run through these real quick at least. Yes, not too far away. Oh shit, somebody's up on the hill, up on the hill. Northwest, where we just were. Only see one of them. But he's right up at the very top, like straight northwest. You see the big oak tree on the very top of the hill? Can somebody get me if I come inside? Ah, fuck you, dude! He finished me off the second, right as I was going through the door. Ah, I just picked up a 4X if you want to get it, man. Fuck, dude. Can't believe that guy picked me off right as I went through the fucking door. They're all around you. I think they're gonna be down to your left a little, Zaid. Out that window. You should be able to see them to the right now. I think he's still outside. Oh, there he is. There you go. There's another one.